Welcome back. What's on the menu today? I went to check my last video and I found out that it's really dark and that I have no idea where I went. I knew roughly in which way, but that will not help us find the corpse, meaning I can probably stop searching for it. But it was probably around somewhere here, because there was quite some stones and mining around there. No. Oh, screw you. Just check the vicinity of these stones a bit, and if we don't find it right away, we'll probably just try to get back. Oh, come on, I would really like my corpse back. Pretty please. I think should be around here somewhere, but no idea exactly where. Who knows where the bear is? And this snow is not helping our cause. Come on, can it get worse? I learned a valuable lesson. That I should not run around with too much stuff on me. I guess I'll have to start over. Thank you. That's the slow one. We can leave that one be. Anyway. This should be the way back. Or not. I'm hopelessly lost. Again. Okay, I just return to my starting point and I'll start making everything from zero. Going to the beach. That means I'm going the wrong way. Oh yeah, it's this way. Yeah, I picked the wrong waypoint. So let's just hope we get home in time. And the keyboard is acting up again. Screw you, wireless keyboards. Seriously, if you ever get a chance to buy a wireless keyboard, don't do it. I've only had problems with it. It's fun when it does not work, but it's really frustrating when it stops working. Did I just mess that up? Yeah. Anyway, don't buy. It would be a funny thing if I met my corpse somewhere here. But I'm not that lucky. This is probably the right way to go. If it's not, we'll find out eventually. But it's getting dark, so we must hurry. Thank you. this game is getting slightly boring. You guys have any other games that you'd like me to play? I think I messed up the compass reading again. Come on. Don't tell me that I got hopelessly lost. Well, that's great. I have no idea where I'm going. Oh shit. How did I go? That's what you get for exploring the island when they changed some parts of it. I guess I'll die again and respawn. that made the siren so big. I don't have the time to circle around the island for 2 hours. And there's wolves. Just great. And there's more wolves. This looks new. Okay, I saw a dragon come from that way. Not sure if it's returning or going, but it's my best chance of finding something. Dragon tower, that's a good sign. But the question is it the right dragon tower? We will see. If it's not, bigger problems at hand. Come on, come on. Run, forest, run. Give me all you've got. And this is so not the right tower. Yep, that's what I was afraid of. See the forest creature. Shall we attempt to slay it? Okay, at least now I know where I am. That's it for today. Thank you for watching. Next time we start from scratch. I just hope I will have enough stuff to make primitive stuff and start from there. Thank you for watching this painful minutes with me. Bye bye.